up in the top of the rotor, and then about a foot above that is the beam, and then all the way to the top is my Antron 99. It's working pretty good, I don't know. Hold on a little bit, you're sounding good too. Big Phil saying good morning.
Good morning, Tyler, brother. Ain't no doubt, sounding real good too. You sounding bodacious in my duck looking air. Couple of background singers in there, I can't lie to you. But you definitely like you're up on top shelf, no doubt. Yeah, man, that's one of the tricks that I learned back in the day, man. 10 foot's good, that's your minimum. 10 foot above the beam is definitely at the minimum. But I always went 12, that's what I always recommended. I got that information, man, who did I get that from? Lakeside. You know, Lakeside down there in Alabama. Doggone it, man. I need to quit hitting that doggone knob down there. But you know, Lakeside over in Alabama, he had passed that file to me there, Roger.
Well, if I was magic, I'd have me some money.
Change radio this afternoon. What's the big protein?
hate camera with Big Phil like that. I don't want him getting mad at me. But, I'll tell you what, hey, Big Red, you ain't had no cold. Well, you know what, you guys do can't, you can go, I guess, a little further north and, Friendster and everything like that. That's a cool thing about California, man. You can have nice, sunny, you've probably been out there on a surfboard somewhere at some point in time in your life, or you can go a little further north and go skiing. So, yeah, you got all kinds of crazy capabilities over there around the shaky ground. But I don't know if it gets as cold over there as it does over here, dear Tempo.
Kind of dipping and down all of a sudden for some reason. But I did give it all up.